old guys know that if the house is messy, all the moms will just get mad. And then you just sit there and don't know what to do. Because they're just yelling and you don't know what to do. That's the only time you do not know what to do. Well, in this case, next time, go fold a towel, because that's what I'm going to be teaching you all today. Step one, you're going to fold this part. I'm supposed to fold it to where it's even with how much I fold it. So, like that. And then you pull it up all the way and fold it all the way up. And then you're just gonna fold it one more time. And then it's a rectangle. And then what you're going to do after that is you're going to put your hand, fold it once, and fold it one more time, and that is how to fold a towel.